What up, YouTube? I'm back from the video here. Yesterday I went to a card shop at my local mall, and I got five packs there. Yep, I got two packs of 08 Baseball Heroes and three packs of the new update for baseball. And I also got a mail day. I'll actually do that last. So first the two packs of Baseball Heroes. I already opened them. Kevin Youkilis, Albert Pujols, nice Ken Griffey Jr. Then Yankee Stadium Legacy insert of Mariano Rivera. Nice looking card. B.J. Upton, Jimmy Rollins, and a nice old school player, Robin Yount. Played for the Brewers. Actually, he's my mom's favorite player. So that's it for the first pack. And the second pack. Got Nick Swisher, Edison Volquez, Nomar Garcia-Para. Then we got a green parallel numbered 89 of 499 of B.J. Upton. Right there, 89 of 499. Then we got a Grady Sizemore, Delmon Young, Joe Blanton. Then we got a Yankees triple of Don Mattingly, Dave Winfield, and Reggie Jackson. Nice looking card, even though I don't like the Yankees, but it's okay. So that was it for the Baseball Heroes. Unfortunately, no hits, but that's okay. Wasn't really expecting any anyways, but now for the update. It's my first experience with update. It's the same design, but just different pictures and people with new teams. First card was good. It was Edwin Jackson, who threw a no-hitter for the Diamondbacks, and he got traded, I guess. I don't know why he would get traded after he threw a no-hitter. Then I got a rookie of day one, Vicedo. And I got an all-star card. I think it was my only one of John Buck. I like how they have it right there instead of like have it like little and like all around here, or like somewhere in here, and so they just have the logo. I like that. I got another rookie card of Jake Arrieta. Bunch of rookies. Bobby Wilson, another rookie of John Eli. Then we got Ben Sheets. I actually like him, but because he used to be on the Brewers. When I was on the Athletics, my mom didn't know that. She was surprised when she found that out. Yeah, but I still like him. He's a pretty good player. But he got injured a lot. Then I got a gold rookie numbered 1494 of 2010 of JP Arencibia, number 2010. Then this is good. Then card giveaway and Topps Tax Kevin Youkilis. It's a pretty good first pack. I got the Topps million card giveaway, which is pretty good. I haven't unlocked it yet, and I got another one too. I think it might be in this pack, but I haven't unlocked them yet. Next pack, we got a Miguel Tejada, Jose Guillen, Pedro Feliz, a rookie of Alex Sanabria. David Freese, who I believe was the rookie last year. This is nice. The guys and us were talking about the new Brewers rookies in here because they didn't have them in the Series 1 and Series 2. And the owner said there was 14 different Brewers cards in here, so. Even though they're not my favorite team, they're probably my second favorite team, but Jonathan Lucroy, he's a pretty good catcher. He's actually the starting catcher, I'm pretty sure. They did have George Kateris, but I don't know if he got hurt or something. but he's not the starter anymore. So, Jonathan Lucroy is. Then we got Kevin Millwood, and then a peak performance of Sean Figgins. And Millen Car giveaway. And at Top Tax, 100 pence. So the first pack we got about four rookies, and then this pack we got, I think, one. So pretty assorted amount of rookies in these packs. Next we got Jason Marquis, Daniel Hudson. Then we got a rookie debut of Jose Tabata. He's actually a pretty good player. I actually like him a little bit. Oh, I dropped the card. We actually got two. Well, we got a rookie card of Cole Gillespie. Heard his name a couple times. Jim Edmonds, who was on the Brewers. And then this player I really like a lot. This is another rookie debut with the only two we got, which were in the same pack. Kind of weird how they sort these cards. But it's Carlos Santana. I don't know. I just kind of like him. And his name's kind of cool because that's the famous, one of the famous guitar players who's actually really good at guitar. Then we got a Sean Figgins. Then we got this nice tricky red insert of Christy Mathewson. Then this is weird. Usually the top attacks are the last card, but this one is the second to last. Kevin Youkilis again. Then we got a card your mom threw out from 76 Tops, a nice Reggie Jackson when he was on the A's. And that was it for the 5 packs, and those were all hobby, obviously. And then I got this mail day, which came in super fast. I got in yesterday. I paid for it on Sunday, and I got it on Tuesday. So it came in, and I paid for it at night on Sunday, so I think it took one day. Unless they were, like, really close to me or something. I don't know. I threw the package away, but I'm not sure. Unless they, like, lived in Wisconsin, like, something like that, because it came in one day, so thank you for that. It's from 2010 Sage Hit Football. It's an autograph. My first autograph of him. It's the bronze version, so it's not numbered. I think only the golds are numbered to 250. And it's one of my PC players. It's a nice Jordan Shipley autograph. Right there. I actually like his autograph very much. This one isn't the best one I've seen. I've seen better. And there's actually one on eBay at gold that was actually number one of 250, and I wanted to bid on it, but it was up to like $30, and I didn't want to bid on it because I just thought that was too much money just for autograph number 250 of a player that's about average qualities, but he's still pretty good. He's actually doing well for what he got drafted. I think he got drafted in the third round or so. I'm not sure. And CJ Spiller was my other PC for this year. Last time I checked, I think this was 2 weeks ago or so, or 1 week ago. He only had 80 yards rushing, so, and that was like in week 5. So he's not having the best year. But yeah. I think Jordan Shipley's actually doing a little better than him. But yeah, that was it for my recap. I'm pretty sure that's it. Remember to check out my 75 subscriber video. I may put the link below. That was it. So see you guys later. Thanks for watching.